Thanks for the hashtag. But there's no time to tweet. Even in parliament and court, where they're in the business of cooking laws to serve justice to the vulnerable. But first, a few questions to establish your innocence. Did you say no? Do your clothes say no? Your life? Your values, your virtues, how long have you lived as a no? Because what matters is not what you say, it's what he believes he heard. So thanks for the hashtag. But the trend is, we are dying here.